Once again, my beloved brothers and sisters, I'm way back in the old masjid compound. This is where all the excitement usually happens. As you can see, Brother Salim is there, just covered up big karahi there, and he's got about 100 pounds of meat inside there, stirring up there. He's got all the paddle going, just locked it down to get some heat in there to cook that. Those are the oil, all the condiments on the table here, all the ingredients and condiments as I move around here. The brothers are now setting up now some other rice pot here because they did 3 cookings of rice already, and there they are setting up these pots right across here now to get more rice because it's we still have 3 hours to go in this barbecue, and the crowd is coming in there because the weather is good. It's a real nice day, and we got these other brothers, Chinese, and the rest here. They've been cleaning up the pot. We got all these big trays with fried rice all getting set here to go across there for the packaging center to put them in boxes along with the barbecue, inshallah. One karahi is getting set here, all of these utensils here. So I move around here and move. This is a big wok, as you can see here, where they do stuff here. So a lot of excitement happening at the back here. So I'll move my cameras around here now and get into the passageway here, and here you can see all the grills up here now. All the brothers are here. I got my brother here. He's fetching in water there, and he's working hard since morning, 4 o'clock he's here. That's right. So let me get my cameras back. I'm bringing you the action as it happens here at Masjid Al-Abidin. All here, as you can see, is chicken here, all being prepared. Brother Kamruz is coming in there, a lot of load. Brother Farouk is coming. We have President Madin is coming through here. All happening here at Abidin. Everybody is busy. All the executives are working round the clock here, and my job is the easiest, just to film, right? And this brother here is doing barbecue here. All of this here is already finished. He is just putting the barbecue sauce on it now here, as you can see. All these are the grills here in the passageway here, as they pack this other one here from the tray here onto the grill here. This brother is working up here and getting all of that inside there. As they make their way back out here, he's packing this grill. Let me swing around here while he is saucing up the barbecue there to get over there and putting them in that container to keep it hot and nice. The beautiful way to sauce it, well seasoned and well flavored. Alhamdulillah. Swinging back, Brother Aziz Medin, he made his way in. He's coming way back on the outside again. Brother Salim is making his way out, coming out there. Let me move my cameras very gradual here as things are happening.
The barbecue
now going out here, and this is legs. Got to go up to the grill here now. President Aziz Medin and Brother Salim helping to bring that. The other brother here is packing it up on the grill here now. Brother Zamruddin. Some of the names I remember, some I don't. But Zamruddin is packing it up here to get those barbecues ready. So we move across here. We have our other brother here. Another grill running here, inshallah. Bringing all the barbecue here. Alhamdulillah. And as we move around here, delicious, tasty barbecue. The other grill is being packed here by another young brother here who's helping. All of them been here early this morning, and we thank them for the support as usual here. All for Masjid Al-Abidin. As I come now on the outside here, glancing straight across there, that's where all the excitement is happening there. And the food is taken over there, packed into containers, and then everybody is stopping here to pick up on delivery. About 2 o'clock on Saturday afternoon here at Masjid Al-Abidin here. 2 o'clock, we got 3 hours to go. It is Saturday, June 6th, 2015, the month of Sha'aban, as we approach Ramadan, all for Masjid Al-Abidin. The other brother is way up, and this is the one of the grills way up to the front of 127th Street. He is doing his bit here also. As I move my cameras way on the outside here now and take a shot, I'll move around. This is 127th Street here. 127th Street. As I move down here now, straight inside, this is where all the grills happening as I raise my cameras there. Inshallah. So we'll take a break here, and I'll bring more to you. Stay with us.